This is a $10,000 watch, something I'm afraid to actually use sometimes. Thankfully, they also made one that only costs $300, and it's the real deal. So, which one would you wear? Because